Jamaïque.
Mais oui, nous sommes avec Sean Paul. Bonjour Sean Paul, comment vas-tu? Good morning Sean Paul.
Wagwan, Sean Paul.
How are you?
Good morning, Wagwan, Stephanie.
Yes.
Yeah, can you tell us what Rogue One means? I don't understand.
If what?
Rogue One, what it
what's
means?
What's up?
Rogue One, I means what's up, what's going on, how you...
What's popping?
Ok, ça veut dire comment ça yeah. va, je ne sais pas, tout ça, ok.
Rogue One.
On va pas refaire la carrière incroyable de Sean Paul. Il a sorti des dizaines de projets, albums, EP, collaborations avec plein d'autres grandes stars internationales. Et cette année, il revient avec un nouvel album, Live and Living, sorti ce mois de mars, à écouter absolument. Live and Living, Live and Living, on va savoir comment ça se prononce.
Live
you have a big and impressive career. Okay, you have a lot of musical projects, a lot of featuring with other big superstars. And this year, you are back with a brand new album. How do you pronounce it? Live or Living or Live and
Live
Living?
Live and Living, yes sir.
Live and Living, okay, what is the meaning?
Yeah.
What does it mean?
Well, you know, we are in a pandemic and then we are all worried, but we are still live and living. Yeah, it's a positive affirmation. Yeah.
Okay. Ok, translator, nous allons traduire en français avec Stéphanie. Qu'est-ce qu'il a dit?
Qu'est-ce qu'il a dit? Par rapport
gros,
au
coup,
il
dire...
a dit par rapport au Covid et compagnie, genre.
Ouais, toujours voilà. Vivant, toujours debout, quoi. C'est ça, on va lui demander, tiens, combien de temps il a travaillé sur ce nouveau projet. How long did you work on this new album?
I had a couple songs from before, but main part of the work was done 5 months ago. So about in 5 months, yeah.
Oh, ok, donc il a fait l'album en 5 mois.
5 mois.
5 mois. On a vu qu'il y a beaucoup de collaborations. Il y a Buzzy Signal sur l'album. Pujo Benton, Serrani, Mavado, Masika. De beaux featuring. Comment
yes.
s'est passé le travail avec tous ces autres artistes jamaïcains? We heard that there is a lot of big featurings and big superstars from Jamaica. How did it go?
Yeah, it's going good. The album is to show unity in the dancehall community. And, you know, big up certain styles of dancehall, like the traditional style with Buju Banton and Junior Gang and people like Mavado and Serrani. And then the new style or the new sound, which it reflects people like Intense, Killer Bang, Massacre, and also, you know, Governor, Squash, these guys. So it's a good feel-good album. It has party tracks, but it also has very conscious tracks on it as well. Everything is hardcore dancehall.
Ok, we will translate for the listeners what you just said.
Ok.
Donc il a dit que c'est vraiment un album un peu en mode back to basics avec beaucoup de dancehall comme ça se faisait à l'époque, dancehall traditionnel, mais aussi des nouveaux noms du dancehall jamaïcain sur cet album. Donc à écouter absolument, l'album s'appelle
Live and Living.
Live and Living.
Yeah.
Ok. What is your favorite track on this new album? C'est quoi ton morceau préféré?
I have many favorites, but one is Boom, which is the first single.
Yeah, it was Busy Signal.
One,
yeah.
Another one is that's with Busy Signal. And another one is called Spaceship with Suka Ward.
Okay.
Alright.
Spaceship with Suka Ward, tu as compris? Hurry.
Quand tu dis Suka Ward, je me secouais.
Okay, selon toi, quel est le meilleur
Suka Ward?
Okay. How do you pronounce it?
Ward, as in Ward 21.
Okay. Okay.
A-R-D, so Suka Ward.
Sukua.
Yes. Ok, you understood?
Yes.
Selon toi, quel est le meilleur album, le meilleur son, du moins, de ton nouvel album pour danser? In your opinion, what is the best single on your new project to dance on it?
To dance, that could be
to
Boom,
back
that
it
could
up,
be Spaceship,
you know?
That could be the song with Governor, which is called Money Bags. Could be any of those. Very, very good danceable songs, party songs.
Ok, party song. Ok, le meilleur son à écouter sous sa douche. What is the best track we can listen during shower from your new album?
possibly Lionheart. That's the only single song on there. Features me, SP. That's it. A very nice and sweet sounding song, even though I'm talking some real things in there.
D'accord, il nous parle d'un son avec de vraies choses dedans, un peu sensuel et doux, délicat. Alors, quel est le meilleur son pour faire des galipettes avec Doudou? What is the best track from your new album to make love?
Oh!
Oh.
Let me see now. I would say the song with Governor again. Very, very good tune. The rhythm is excellent for making love, voilà.
Aïe, aïe, aïe,
le soir avec Govana, c'est pour faire des galipettes avec Doudou. Oui. Écoutez-le bien. Bon, notre guest du jour sur Énergie, c'est donc Sean Paul. Oui, il a accepté notre invitation à nous, les couillons du matin.
Exact.
Sean Paul, j'ai envie de faire de la vacabonagerie avec toi. Est-ce que tu es prêt? Sean Paul, I want to do some vacabonagerie with you.
Are
you
ready? Crazy
things. Yeah.
Yeah, do you know what is vacabonagerie?
No.
Can you say it? Vacabonagerie.
Vacabonagerie.
Yeah, it means a big mess. It's like a little game.
Un seul.
Yeah, on va faire un petit jeu avec Sean Paul. On va lui apprendre quelques mots en créole martiniquais et il va nous apprendre des mots en patois jamaïcain. OK? We are going to learn to you some words from our patois, you know, creole from Martinique.
OK.
OK, and after you will learn to us words in Jamaican patois.
Patois.
Okay.
Okay. You mean like sac à fête?
Yeah.
You know
sac à fête. Yeah. You're good.
You know.
Okay. I have one word for you. The first one. Le premier mot qu'on va lui apprendre en créole, c'est sacré couillon. Can you say it?
Sacré couillon.
With a K. Sacré couillon.
Sacré couillon.
Yeah. It means what a stupid person. It can be very useful.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like that one.
Yeah. Number two, it's softer. Le deuxième mot, il est un peu plus soft. L'en mai. Can you say it? L'en mai.
L'en mai.
Yeah. It means the beach. Ça veut dire la mer.
L'en mai is the beach.
Yeah.
We're going to go to l'en mai.
I want to go l'en mai right
yes.
now.
Yes. Right now.
Okay. The last one, it's like a sentence. Moins et meu. Moins aimer, moins aimer.
Moins aimer.
Yeah. It means I love you. Ça veut dire je t'aime.
Yes, oh, you know.
You have a lot of love in your heart. Il a beaucoup d'amour dans son corps. Hein? Bon, sur Énergie, on reste avec Sean Paul, notre guest du vendredi. Et c'est Stéphanie qui
That's
va le prendre
turn.
Entre ses mains. Yeah, this is the turn of Stéphanie. She will ask you some questions. So
yes, first of
be
all.
Be ready. I think you are not ready for that. So good luck, man.
Okay.
Stéphanie.
Yes, when I was young, Sean Paul, I always said, I'm a hot, sexy punky, but I don't know what it means. Yes.
It's a nickname. So punky is a nickname for a lady, you know.
I'm a hot, sexy punky, you know.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, I'm still a punky.
Sometimes.
Yeah, it has something to do with her anatomy.
And,
alors, bon, je vais demander, ça veut dire quoi, une sexy punky?
Mm-hmm.
Because... J'ai toujours dit, en fait, avant, quand j'étais jeune,
oui.
Je suis une sexy punky, because hot sexy punky.
Yeah.
Punky.
Et maintenant, tu sais ce que ça veut dire.
Okay. Yes.
Last question. No,
and
next question.
And the last question is it's not a private question. But...
Okay, d'abord en français, chatte.
Ah oui, bon, d'abord en français. First of all, in French. Hein?
For the
Hold
listeners.
On. En gros, j'allais lui demander, avant, en fait, dans ses débuts, dans sa carrière d'artiste, mm-hmm. en Jamaïque, est-ce que c'était dur pour lui de débuter, parce que tu vois, il y a les petits préjugés, il faut avoir des dreadlocks, tu vois.
D'accord, il n'avait pas le style, quoi.
Il avait ton style.
D'accord. OK, the question for you.
OK, alors, yeah. I heard that in your debut in the music in Jamaica, it was really difficult for you? Or not? It's true or not?
No, not really difficult, just a lot of people scrutinize, but I don't care what they say anyway. It wasn't really difficult, but I was different. I stand out. I'm from Uptown region, which is not a place that people usually do music from. So a lot of people up in Uptown was like, what are you doing? And then, you know, it just took a longer time for me to get my talent out there. But it wasn't difficult for me because everybody got their own fight, right? So, yeah.
Yes. Il a dit que c'était difficile, mais en même temps pas trop parce qu'il a su montrer son talent et tout. Mais c'était difficile pour lui parce qu'il a parlé de hometown.
D'accord. C'était pas sa ville natale.
C'était
peut-être.
Pas sa ville natale. Okay. Bref, les préjugés, vous connaissez. Hein? Mais bon, au final, il a montré que, you know what? He's the king.
Yeah, Sean Paul is there.
Yes.
Allô.
Tu as une autre question?
Non, là, c'est mon jeu.
Ah, tu as fini. Ton jeu. Ah oui, ton jeu. OK. She has a little game for you. Un petit
Alors,
jeu.
Alors, j'ai un petit jeu pour Sean Paul. En gros, il devra choisir entre deux artistes, un Jamaïcain et un. Dans le monde, qu'importe. Hein? Du coup, on verra s'il est fidèle à sa
à
son pays, à sa patrie, ou sinon, est-ce qu'il préfère les étrangers? Anyway, so I'm going to give you two artists, one Jamaican and one international artist, and you're going to tell me what is your favorite artist between both. All right, it's gonna be harder. Anyway, Drake vs Popcorn.
Oh, definitely Popcorn for me.
Okay, il préfère Popcorn.
Definitely.
Okay.
Be honest. All right.
Be honest.
I'm being honest. For me, it's Popcorn.
Be honest. Coffee vs Rihanna.
For me, you know, I like Coffee. She's from my country and she's doing very well. But for me, Rihanna.
Ok, right. Il aime beaucoup Coffee parce qu'elle vient de chez lui, mais il est quand même Rihanna.
J'ai oublié de traduire.
Mais je traduis pour toi, ma chérie.
Eh ben c'est bon.
Allons-y.
Vybz Kartel vs Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne?
Yes.
For me, Lil Wayne. Vybz Kartel is a very dope lyricist from Jamaica, but Lil Wayne, to me, is also a phenomenon in rap. He's lasted since the 2000s. He's huge, and he's helped to break other artists. To me, he's very dope.
All right.
Ok, donc il a dit Vybz Kartel, c'est un très grand parolier en Jamaïque, mais Lil Wayne, il a ce petit truc en plus dans le rap, donc il choisit Lil Wayne, quoi.
Exactly. Cardi B vs Spice.
Vs who?
Spice.
Ah, ah no. That one
difficult.
Is hard. That one is hard. I'm going to pick Spice on this one, but that was a really close one.
Okay.
Is an amazing artist for me, so yeah, her.
All right.
Okay, donc c'était un duel très serré, mais il choisit Spice.
All right. And the last is Major Lazer vs DJ Khaled.
I would say DJ Khaled. Let me tell you why.
Yes, tell me why.
Very dancehall oriented, but they've been dancehall oriented since probably 2010. But before that, even though Khaled doesn't do dancehall music, he supports our scene for a long time now. So from the year 2000 or 1998, I remember he supports Jamaican music all the time. So big up DJ Khaled.
Ok.
Ok, donc il choisit DJ Khaled, mais avant 2010, il aurait peut-être plus dit Major Lazer avant que DJ Khaled fasse de la musique dancehall. Ok.
All right. It was so good.
Okay. Let's back to music. Let's talk about your new album and your project. What are your projects for now?
The new album is called Live and Living. It just came out. And as you know, it features Buju Banton, Junior Gang, Busy Signal, Mavado, Sarani, a host of different people, younger artists like Governor, Intense, Skilly Bang, Massacre, Squash, and Left Side is on the album also. All of them are great producers. A lot of them, sorry, are great producers and great artists. And I was just glad to release this work with them. I have another project coming out in May. It's called Scorcha. And that one features CG.
Okay.
Yeah, Scorcha. So that one features Sia. Big up to Sia.
Ah, yes.
Big up to Gwen Stefani and Shen Sia in One Lover's Rock reggae song. Also, Jada Kingdom is on that album. Stylo G, Junior Gang again, and Nicky Jam from Reggaeton World.
Ooh.
Ty Dolla $ign is on that album, and Tove Lo as well.
Ok, donc il a un nouveau projet encore qui va sortir.
Ouais,
dessus, il y a Sia, Shen Sia, Tove Lo, il y a qui encore?
Il y a même du, comment on dit ça, reggaeton.
Oui, reggaeton, Nicky Jam. Donc c'est un prochain projet qui va sortir de Sean Paul. Et alors on parlait il y a quelque temps d'une tournée internationale que tu allais peut-être faire, mais avec le Covid, j'imagine que ce sera compliqué. Qu'est-ce qu'il en est? People were talking about an international tour to promote your album, but because of Covid, will it be possible or not?
You know, I put these albums out this year because it's a pandemic, and every time that I've had a problem in my life, whether it be heartache or, you know, an injury or I'm having a bad day, I lean upon music. So I want to give people music. That's why it's not about the touring for me right now. It's about giving people music that they can vibe good stuff to.
Ok, donc pour l'instant, c'est pas l'heure de faire une tournée mondiale avec le corona, la pandémie. Ouais. Il a juste envie de donner de la musique à son public et de les faire kiffer avec la musique.
Ok. And so stream, guys.
Yes, yeah, stream.
Don't forget to stream.
Quel est le prochain titre que tu vas clipper? What is the next track that will have a video clip?
And I will be a video vixen, you know. Call me.
Hey, I got you, Stephanie.
Yes.
So we have the first video that came out, I think, this week. It's called Guns of Navarone. It's for the song Guns of Navarone. It features Muta Baruka, Jesse Royal, and Stoneboy from Ghana. Stoneboy is the only person not from Jamaica on the album. But yeah, that's the video. And we have shot videos for the Intense song that's called Real Steel. We've shot a video for the Busy Signal song that's Boom Swing. And it's called Boom. And what else is there? There's another video. Oh, a video for me, Skilly Banger Massacre. And also a video for Lionheart. So I've shot 5 videos and they're being edited now.
Ok, donc il y a 5 vidéoclips qui vont sortir prochainement, un son avec Massica, un son avec un artiste du Ghana qui est le seul artiste à ne pas être jamaïcain qui est sur l'album, j'ai oublié,
non,
et puis encore d'autres qui vont sortir, donc suivez bien Sean Paul de très très près. Sean Paul, on t'a appris des mots en créole martiniquais, est-ce que tu peux nous apprendre des mots en patois jamaïcain?
That's your turn.
Your turn to learn to us Jamaican patois word.
Okay. So you just learn wagwan, right? That means
what? Yes.
Yeah,
wagwan. We know that. Bambokrat, stuff like that, we know.
What does it mean? Bambokrat, what is it? Is it a bad word?
Yeah, then, well, you know.
Well, bombo means ass.
Okay.
And class is cloth. So you're an ass wipe.
Ah, donc bambo, ça veut dire les fesses.
Oui.
Et clat, ça veut dire frapper. Donc en gros,
bambo
frapper
clat.
Les... Okay. Bambo clat, c'est voilà, taper les fesses.
Ok.
Do you have, a love word from Jamaican patois?
I'll give you another phrase. Another phrase is the Schweppes. You know the Schweppes.
Schweppes.
Okay.
Schweppes.
That's new. So back in the day in Jamaica, we would say, Irie, everything Irie. That means everything is okay.
Okay, Irie, ça veut dire tout va bien. Irie.
Yeah, but when you say Schweppes now, you're saying... You know the Schweppes, you know the deal. It's a new saying.
Ok, donc quand on dit Schweppes, ça veut dire tu sais, le deal, c'est nous-mêmes.
You know the Schweppes, Stephanie, you know the Schweppes.
Yes, I know the Schweppes. I know that's right.
You know the Schweppes. Yeah, for sure.
All right, another one now.
Do you have a love word, for example, to say my girlfriend, my love?
My feet get them, you know.
You know it. So if I have a lot of girls, they call me a gyalis.
Ah, yeah!
Gyalis!
A gyalis, c'est un gars qui a beaucoup de femmes, quoi.
Okay! No, Hugo is not a gyalis.
No, I'm not a gyalis. I'm a straight man.
Bombocrat!
No,
je suis un gars carré, moi.
If you want bombocrat, you're bombocrat, but nothing wrong with
that. Okay. Eh ben, Sean Paul, merci beaucoup d'avoir accepté notre invitation sur Energy Anti. C'était vraiment un plaisir. On te souhaite bonne continuation. Thank you for this interview. It was a pleasure to have you today.
Thank you for having me. Merci beaucoup. Salut. I will be in France sometime soon. But for now, you can just stream those albums. And check me out on May the 8th. I have a performance.
Come to Martinique. We are French, but we are in Caribbean.
Yeah.
Caribbean.
When will you come? Yeah, when will you come to Martinique?
Martinique and Guadeloupe. Martinique. Come.
We are waiting for you to come in our islands, Guadeloupe, Martinique. When will you come?
We are neighborhood, you know.
I have been to Martinique. I have been to Guadeloupe, but a long time ago. So I should come back now again.
Exactly.
Okay. Okay, we are waiting for you, my friend.
Yes.
Respect. Schweppes. Respect.
Schweppes.
You know the Schweppes.
Rogue one.
Thank you very much, Sean Paul. Thank you.
Voilà. Yeah. Thank you. Yes.